Hey, I'm Christina Perry, and you're watching The Magic Box on Pop Death. Okay. What or who are you unreasonably obsessed with? What and who I'm unreasonably obsessed with is Twilight and Robert Pattinson. I am a Twihard and have a tattoo that says Bitten in the font of the Twilight books. Pretty obsessed, I'd say, and kind of inappropriate, especially when you have a boyfriend and you still think about Robert Pattinson. Okay. Are you misunderstood? How very emotional. I don't think I'm misunderstood. I think I'm right in your face. What you see is what you get. And if you don't understand me, I will help you understand me because I'm Italian and bold. Do you do your own laundry? I do not anymore. I used to, and then things got really crazy, and now I take them to Fluff and Bold. Sing the worst song you ever wrote. Oh, dear. Song I ever wrote. I don't know what the worst song is that I ever wrote. I do. Okay. The worst song I ever wrote was called The Perfect Man, about the same boy that Jar of Hearts is written about. So obviously he wasn't so perfect. And it went, the perfect man for me. The perfect man. It was my first song I ever wrote. Okay. What is your go-to curse word? Fuck balls. Name the Vice President of the United States. Oh, crap. Damn, I have no idea. Oh, don't tell me. Oh my God, don't tell me. This is awful. Don't tell me. I know what he looks like. He's really tall. Don't know.
Joe Biden.
Joe Biden, what he said. What do your exes say about you? They say that I write too many songs about them. Okay, tell us your favorite joke. Oh man, okay. So there's a blonde, a brunette, and a redhead, and they're at the supermarket, and they're shopping, and they, all of a sudden, they're standing there, and this burglar guy comes in with a gun, and he says, "Everybody on the ground, this is a holdup." And so the blonde, the brunette, and the redhead jump in these potato sacks that are standing right there. And the burglar comes over, and he sees them moving, and he kicks the one with the brunette in it, and she goes, "Woof, woof." And he's like, "Oh, it's just some puppies." And then he goes over to the redhead and kicks it, and she goes, "Meow." And he goes, "Oh, it's just some kittens." And then he goes over to the blondes, and he kicks it, and she goes, "Potatoes." Hey, you just watched The Magic Box on Pop Dust, and you can check me out and my music on iTunes or follow me on Twitter at Christina Perry, or you can come see me this summer on tour. And thanks for watching. I fell and screamed, "Fuck balls!"